Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm going to be reacting to SB19's performance on Wishbus USA. This is MAPA live, and I've never heard this song before. I've only heard one song from SB19, and that was the song Where You At, and I really like that song, so hoping this song is also good too. But yeah, this is the first time listening to this song. I haven't seen the music video. This is just my first time being introduced to the song. Is the live version. So yeah, I have never heard them sing live, so let's see like how they sing live. But yeah, please subscribe, let me know what else I should react to in the comments below, and let's get started. Okay, I haven't seen Wishbus in forever. Dang. All those people just crowding around the bus.
Mama, como esta la dina? Tayo laging nakikita, miss na kita sobra.
Wish 107.5.
Lagi na lang kami ang nauuna. Di ba pwedeng ikaw muna? Akin ang pangamba. Dahil ikaw ang aking mata sa tuwing mundo'y...
So like most boy groups, they have like a, I guess not all of them, but they have like a lead singer and like a lead dancer. SB19, do they have like a leader or a lead singer, lead dancer or something like that? Or are they all just members of the group? Like there's no like specific title in the group. I don't know. But yeah, the song's building up. Is the song like the actual studio song? Is it this like slow and stripped back, like kind of acoustic, or is this just for the live performance? I'm not sure, but it sounds really good. Like especially, I don't know his name, his part, like I like the his vocals at this part, like his range and his I don't know, maybe it's the melody of the song, but I really like the way he's singing this part right now. Oh yeah, they got some harmonies going on. I don't know if it's just because of that part that I said I really like, the chorus, or not the chorus, the melody, and like, I don't know, just the way it sounds really good. So those two guys that sang that part stand out for me, like him and him. I don't know, I guess it's just that part of the song, but their voices sound really good, but those two guys just really stand out for me right now. Oh, Dang, this guy doing like all the ad-libs in the background, he sounds really good too. Also, how old are they? Are they like similar age or someone like a lot older, or I don't know. I just got introduced to this group like a few days ago, so I don't really know much about them, but are they like similar age and how old are they actually? I don't know, but yeah, this guy with the ad-libs sounds really good. Okay, so I think this is one of the things that I'm gonna like about P-pop, because I feel like they can actually sing. Because some groups, not all the members can sing, and also some of the members can't even sing at all. They use a lot of engineering on their voices, so it makes it sound good. And then when they perform live, it typically sounds the same as the studio version because they have a backtracking when they perform live. But them, you can actually hear their voices and it sounds really good. And yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna like about P-pop, because like growing up listening to Filipino singers, they're like the best in the world. At least to me, that's my opinion. They sing so good, and like seeing like a group where people can sing, that's really good. So yeah, it's interesting to see a boy group that can actually sing, like all the members can actually sing, and they're like harmonizing and stuff. So I really like them for that. That key change. Also, I was talking about is there like a lead vocalist or like a lead dancer in the group? If there is, I feel like he might be the lead vocalist because he's like hitting all these notes, he's like running, he's ad-libbing, and it makes the song sound like taking it to the next level. Like, I don't know what his name is, but he is belting, hitting all these notes. Okay, that ending part where all of them are singing like different parts, that sounded so good. Let's watch one more time. Alright, this is too good, too good. Okay, that was really good. That was better than I thought it was gonna be. Was it done? Okay.
Get in the zone, break. Hi, wishers, we are
SB19.
For more exclusive videos,
click it.
Click it.
Click right here.
Click here.
Okay, so they're just promoting the YouTube channel. But dang, that was pretty good. I wasn't expecting that. Like, because I was like, oh, it's just a boy group, they're gonna sing live and then whatever. But that was really good. And that guy that was like doing all the ad-libs and like belting and like running, I feel like he's the lead vocalist. But I don't know if the group has a lead vocalist, but that was really good. And yeah, let me know what else I should react to, maybe from them or another group, because that was really good. But anyway, that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Let me know what else I should react to in the comments below. And if you want to see my experiences in Korea, you can check out my first channel, SEKSHI V. And if you want to see my other socials, it's right here under my face. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.